A teacher is arrested in Oldham County accused of driving drunk in the elementary school parking lot before classes started.
52-year-old Laura Munson was arrested this morning for operating a motor vehicle under the influence of alcohol. WLKY's Drew Douglas is live outside the Oldham County Courthouse with more. Drew?
Vicki, police say Laura Munson smelled strongly of alcohol, had glassy eyes, and was slurring her words. They say she was also unsteady on her feet and failed field sobriety tests. Police reports say that officers originally received two complaints that she was driving dangerously on the road and the parking lot of Locust Grove Elementary. When police arrived, they spoke to the principal of the school, who thought she was under the influence. Investigators say Munson was sent by the school to Baptist Works to be tested. That's where she was later arrested. A spokesperson for the Oldham County School District says they are aware and dealing with the situation promptly, but do not discuss personnel matters. Now, as for Munson, she has been arrested before, according to police reports, for DUI. This is a second offense, according to that report. She has been released from jail, though. She posted a $500 unsecured cash bond in the last 90 minutes. Reporting live in LaGrange, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.